Tonight, a family is mourning the death of an 8-year-old little boy who was killed in a car crash in Oak Leaf Plantation this afternoon. Florida Highway Patrol tells us the car that boy was in tried to make a left turn when it was hit at the corner of Argyle Forest Boulevard in Oak Leaf Plantation Parkway. A 9-year-old girl also in the car and the 27-year-old woman driving were also hurt. We're told all three are from Lakeland. The driver of that other car was not injured. Charges are pending.